part two, since now we are back to eating. You guys are starting.
Right. So we have.
This weekend, you got rid of all of your.
Oh, I just did that like an hour ago. I got rid of all of my coupons that were all like for taco or for frozen pizzas and Pop Tarts and
potato chips,
which was really kind of hard. So it was kind of hard to get rid of the coupons.
And my hat is off to you because, as I told you, what I do. So that's really amazing, and the hat's off because, you know, coupons save you money, but in the long term, your health when you're eating healthy and doing that means more and will mean more to you. So what else is going on? How else are you changing? You cleaned up your water supply?
Yeah, we bought a filter and a filter system, software filter system. And so actually our hair is much better. Our hair and our skin, we don't use nearly as much water in the store because it is actually that way. Soft and turn all. Hands asleep, arms aching, back aching, legs aching, not even want to sleep like a log.
So being the typical American family, which you guys are, and the way you used to eat and what you used to have and do, with what you've implemented, actually just within the last 2 to 3 months, if that long, because you're slowly implementing it, what would you tell somebody who's thinking about it?
Well, I would say that it would be a lie to say it's not a little hard to give up some of the stuff that you're used to and you really like. But in the long run, though, I do really feel better. We are happier. We're not arguing as much as we used to. And our moods are better. I mean, really, they are, aren't they?
Quick kicking her. I got that on film.
Our moods are better, and we feel better, and I sleep better. I get very good quality sleep. And So.
Try not to make the camera shake. So I will say this in closing. You know, it does make a difference. You guys are doing a good thing. Thank you for sharing.